Okay, from what I can tell, they have one Lee Sin that's good, and the rest of them aren't. The one Lee Sin that's good is Ryle. That guy is a gold. He's the gold Lee Sin player. But actually, you want to know who he really plays a lot of? Yasuo. Yes. Gold 4. Gold 4. Yasuo main. Wait, who? No, this guy's a Ezreal and Draven player, kind of Odyssey. Well, he was gold at one point. He's not gold right now, but he was at one point. I mean, he's silver 3. He's close, but he's not there. That guy is already there. That Rayol guy. That's gonna be annoying.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I only, a little bit. A little bit, but. Yeah.
Our foes are not much to ill to see the my training.
Depends on how many of them gank, because they're going to gank you. 100% they are going to gank you. That's what Lee Sin does. That's why he's doing it. He is annoying, because he ganks a lot. You'll see. Just you wait. They'll all row mid to kill you. The only one, the only.
I raise my iron fist to subjugate the living.
The only one that even knows what they're doing.
Yeah.
Well, I don't even have the item yet. Can I get the item? Can I get the item? Oh, the opportunity will present itself. I don't play this champ, so. Like, I mean, I play him a little bit, but I have a bad win rate on him, actually.
An ally has been slain.
The ungrateful call me tyrant. The wise call me lord.
An enemy has been slain. Has been slain.
Oh, I'm managing a little bit bad, but it's not overly bad. Gotta focus on my CS. CS is pretty awful this game. That's another problem. So what I'm gonna do to help conceal my weaknesses on this champ is I'm going to go a very shield based build.
Shed the frailty of flesh. Embrace the cold edge of iron.
I do want to show you my Alawi sometime. I do want to show you it. So that you guys get what I mean. I've carried on Alawi more times than I can count. It's kind of weird. Another one I want to show off is Darius, because Darius is my highest. It was, but then I got even higher win rate on Darius. I know, but I almost killed one of them, and then he got out. I got very low from the three of them. I don't yet have Sterax. Sterax is part of my plan. Sterax, and then anything that provides a shield. Because that's what the W with the shield, and then another shield.
Your team has destroyed
shields. That's what this champ is about. Isn't it? Shields. I'm trying to think of them. Oh, you're invading! I like how you What? How did these fucking survive that? How did he freaking survive that, man? Lee Sin reminds me of Talon for some reason. I don't know why.
An ally has been slain.
He does so much freaking damage! Maybe a good as gold, because they have gold! They have a gold player! Well, to be fair, gold is not as good as platinum. Platinum is not as good.